So Sophia got, let's see the patch. Moon cotton. And what's moon cotton?
It's a slime place.
Slime place.
Just rip it open. Let's see. Ooh, it's filled with a whole lot of stuff.
Moon cotton slime haircut. And borax.
What's borax for?
It's activator for slime.
Activator. We love squishies.
Squishies. Squishy. Another squishy.
Another squishy.
Guys.
This is a panda bear squishy.
Azot's blue raspberry.
Hmm.
Azot's orange.
And it's a candy.
And Azot's watermelon.
What's your favorite flavor?
Of what?
Azot's.
I've never had some.
Well, do you like orange, watermelon, or blueberry?
I don't know. I've never had.
Oh, I like that. What is that?
It's a whirly pop.
Oh, let's see.
I've never actually had that before, so.
This looks kind of good too, so.
Yeah. It looks like sour apple or green apple or something.
Mmm. Squishy, squishy, squishy. You squish it like that. That's almost like a slime.
It's
I think that's
real.
Why they made slime.
No, because like squishies are stretchy. Mommy, squishies are stretchy.
Oh, okay.
So, see? And squishy, mm-hmm. Some squishies are kind of sticky.
Well, while Sophie is doing that, don't forget to subscribe. See that right there? See that right there? Subscribe to the page. Oh, and like the page. See that little thumbs up? Like it.
Okay. And then we have rainbow sherbet.
Let me see that.
I'm pretty sure it's gonna be sticky.
Do not eat. Did you know that you cannot eat this?
Unless it's edible. Hazard. Unless it's edible.
Rainbow
sherbet. And then we have. Then we have the Swiss hot cocoa.
Oh my gosh, Swiss Miss Hacko. I see marshmallows in there.
Yeah, it's jelly cube.
Okay, what else do we have? Mm. Jelly cube?
Yeah, jelly cubes.
What else do we have?
And we have strawberry Pop-Tarts.
Oh my god, strawberry Pop-Tarts.
Oh my god, but it has again, sprinkles.
Sprinkles. But again, do not eat.
Says that, and everyone keep away from small children and pets.
Oh my gosh, sprinkles! But it looks good. Why would they put sprinkles in it if you can't eat? Okay, very pretty. Bless
it's
you.
A Pop-Tart.
Ah.
Okay. Then we have strawberry milkshake.
Strawberry milkshake. How do you have strawberry milkshake and you cannot eat it?
Cause it's slime. It's not edible. We have double bubble gum that looks like actual bubble gum.
Let's see.
Pink.
Double bubble gum.
Looks
okay.
Good.
What else? That's a lot. Cookies and cream.
If you look at from the back, it actually looks like there's real Oreos in it.
Oh my gosh, it really does.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to play with that one.
And next to each one is a little photo too.
Of what?
So, like, this is cookies and cream,
yeah,
and it has a cute little cookie there.
An Oreo. This one has strawberry.
And that's the Oreo. This is strawberry Pop-Tarts, and look, it even has a cute little, a little Pop-Tart.
And then this one has a person of a face that is chewing on bubblegum.
Let's see.
If you can see.
Oh my gosh, that is so, I love these little details.
And this one has a milkshake.
Shake. Okay, what else do we have?
This one has a cup of
A mug of hot cocoa. Let's see. Oh, that's really cool. Okay, what else do we have?
And we have cotton candy. Oh, it has a stick of cotton candy.
Let's see. You can see. Wow. That's really cool.
And cotton candy.
Okay, let's open the cotton
candy. And then all of this.
Wow. It's new hair. It's hair for you. Put it on your head. Let's see. Let's see your head. Oh, let me see. Look up. Beautiful.
Okay. So let's put that aside.
So let's open this one first.
Okay. I'm going to open the cotton candy.
Oh.
Ooh, that feels fluffy. Super stretchy. It's really stretchy. Should I take it out?
Sure.
Okay. Okay, come on. This is hard to get out.
Oh my gosh. That's so oddly satisfying to watch. Let me see about feeling it.
Wait. I'm trying to get it out. I can't get it out. Oh god.
Oh my gosh.
Yes. It's so fluffy. Fluffy.
It's kind of like...
It's really fluffy. It smells delicious.
Oh my gosh, it really does. Can you guys smell that?
Oh no, it's mixing in with
Do you think they can smell it? Here, I'm going to bring it closer. Smell it. Smell it.
I don't think they can smell it, Mommy. Yeah. Whoa, this is so there you go.
And it doesn't like really leave a residue on your fingers either.
Wait, hold on.
I like that.
Give me this. It's not sticky at all.
No, it's not. I like that.
It's really fluffy.
Because you had one once that like stuck to your outfit and that wasn't good.
Yeah, it dried.
No, but Moon Cotton is doing a good job. Good job, Moon Cotton, so far. Okay.
Wait, I want to try something. I want to swirl it. I want to see if it's pretty.
No, it's no longer pink and blue anymore, huh?
So what? It still makes a pretty color, like purplish, bluish. It's still pretty.
Yeah.
It's not sticking to the thing at all.
That's good.
It's really fluffy.
Okay, let's see a different
stretchy.
One.
Stretchy.
Do we have another one?
Another one?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna just leave this out because I'm gonna play with it sooner or later.
Mm-hmm. What did the card say? Is there a card in here? Oh.
Yeah.
Enjoy says, Sophia Moon Cotton.
I'm just gonna put this in here anyway because I don't want it to like harden.
Can they even give you slime card care?
Yeah, to tell you what to do with the borax and
Oh, I stuff. Think that's so cool.
So which one should we open next?
If slime is too sticky to play with, add activator one drop at a time.
Wow.